All right, imagine your cell phone service for free. Well, now there's an app for that. It pays you back in cold hard cash, even enough to pay your cell phone bill. The smartphone app is very easy to use. It pays you for snapping pictures with your phone, and it pays you almost immediately.
You can do it while you shop. You can do it while you fill up. You can even do it while you eat. It is Field Agent, the cell phone app that pays you to be a company spy, gathering everyday information.
It pays you to do your errands, basically. And in a nutshell, it can actually end up paying any other bill you want it to.
Dana Vento writes the local blog, PittsburghFrugalMom.com. She found Field Agent in January and says it's as simple as snapping a photo.
Look at an object, take a picture, and you make money. It's that simple, and it delivers to your PayPal account.
It delivers anywhere from $2 to $10 per job. But how do those jobs work? I got the skinny during a Skype interview with Field Agent's founder.
It's an anonymous system. Clients don't know who the agents are, so we protect the privacy of the agent, and agents don't know who the client is.
The clients, the store itself, maybe a competitor, even the product maker. But you are the field agent, using your smartphone to get everyday information for these anonymous clients. Just log on, choose your assignment, and go.
Today, it's showing me that I can go do a gas price survey within 6 miles of my home address, or I can do an in-store product survey in 6.6 miles of my home.
Dana accepts both jobs and has 120 minutes to complete her missions. Her first assignment, a price check at a nearby Walmart. Dana is asked to take a picture of the Heinz ketchup display, then answer a question about the price listed on the display. She then sends the information back to Field Agent. Task number two takes Dana to Sheets to take a picture of the outdoor sign listing gas prices and send Field Agent the info. She was gone less than an hour and got paid before she got home.
I made $9.50 just for taking pictures of Heinz ketchup on a shelf at Walmart and going to Sheets and photographing a sign and entering a little bit of information. It was really quite simple.
Those little jobs can add up. You could even pay your cell phone bill by doing something so simple and a bit secretive.
You are a secret agent. It's kind of cool. You're a secret agent that gets paid.
Now, keep this in mind. The amount of jobs available can rise and fall on a daily basis. The more field agents signing up in this area, the greater the competition for jobs. But the more assignments you perform successfully, the more new jobs you'll see in your field agent account.
And some of these people are making money.
Yeah, there are people who have made literally $1,000 in a year on this. So it's something that's relatively easy to do, and it's completely legal, and you can make a bit of cash.